Decentralized Escrow Anti-Scam Project, launched pre-ICO. According to the official website of the company, the Decentralized Escrow fundraising campaign started on the 27th of August. The aim of the project is to give investors the opportunity to invest and finance projects safely without fear of fraud. Also, the project grants the opportunity to control all the stages of the final product creation. For its early investors, DES offers a bonus incentive system depending on the amount of investment, as well as a 50% bonus at the time of the main ICO.